At the bank, and I just figured I might as well check in and also do a quick rant about people opening their doors to use the ATM. It's just one of those things. Why must you get out of your car to use the ATM? Why don't you just park the fucking car and get out of your car and use the ATM? If you can't use the ATM without getting out of your car, as such, don't use the ATM. I mean, look, you're dinging up your door and all that shit. You shouldn't have to. Just get out of your car. That's all. That's my PSA.